How to pin your frequently visited sites in Google Chrome. Sign into Chrome. I'm already signed in, as you can see here. Open the site that you visit frequently and you want to pin it. I want to pin my email. So I'll go to Rubik's Cube, Gmail, click on that. Now I will do right click in the tab itself at the top of the screen and I select pin. And here we go. You can see that pinned sites stay put on the left side of the bar here. Let's try to pin another page. For example, Google Drive. I go to the tab, do a right click, go to pin, and you can see that I pinned both my email and my Google Drive. To unpin, do the right click in the tab again. And select unpin.